boom out there. So we are kind of limping along here. Those boom tips, you know, they fold out like if you had your over the top. Like your elbow, and you stick your arms out, and bend them up over your head. That's how them things. Anyway, it's the only thing holding it together now is the cylinder, the foam cylinder. I got to figure out how to get over to that other field. This is the last one I have to do. Light poles weren't here, it'd be easy. But I don't know if I can get down the road unfolded, drive an eighth of a mile with the poles on this side. I don't know. I might hit the posts. And there's two gates and they both are right beside a light pole. So we gotta kind of miss that post. I don't know if that's gonna work. That sticks out there a long ways. I think we'll be able to do it. Oh crap, I hit the neighbor's post. I sure hope he ain't gonna come over this way. Now I gotta get over here. There's like hasn't been anybody on these roads. For 7 hours, and now all of a sudden somebody's coming. Like, what the heck is wrong with you? Why are you being an idiot driving on the road unfolded out? There's that post again. We just love it. Ah, missed it. How the hell am I gonna get around them trees? Bad idea. Well, congratulations, we made it past the trees and that post is just a bit close. Now we just gotta get over this sign. I think we'll clear the sign. Come on, baby, up just a little bit. Thank you. We're gonna use the breakaways a little bit. Oh man. Don't break. Oh God, it's getting worse. have one more breakaway in us. Come on, breakaway. Come on, breakaway. Come on, breakaway. Alright, now we'll pull up over here on this dirt road and I'll go in this little crappy gate right here. Yeah, we're gonna get it empty. We're gonna get lucky here. Well, here we are. We've made it in the hole. I hit 3 of the 4 posts. I didn't think I'd get that close, but... Now we can get it empty and then... try fixing it later.